exactly what you do. When you catch wrestling, it's illegal. It's called a neck crank. Same position here. If you want to take your gloves off just for this, you can do. But you put them back in a second. It's just because I don't like it that much. So from there, all I'm going to do is I'm going to come, put my arm over the top of his head, and I'm going to come round and I'm going to fist his chin. You see, I'll grab his chin. Like that. See that? I've got his chin. Pass his head round, and I'm going to come right over the top and grab his chin. See that? I come back to where I walk. Take his chin. And then I pass his head. Up down here. That is a bad boy.
Neck cramps are everywhere as well, but I said they're illegal.
Hey, even in case like they're illegal. So you won't get to do it if you ever catch yourself, Michael. Okay, so from there, same position, I'm holding his head, okay, I come past his head, on this ear side, what you can see, I catch his chin, there, I've got a good grip of that now, and I come back to where I was, simple fact is you'll break it, you're on the back. Okay, one more, here, same position, I'm pulling on his head, I go past his ear, I come right round, go to the chin, go to where you are, my arms are short, so I've got to travel right round. Someone else can shoot from there and grab it. Oh, I got it that time. Yeah. But man, know thyself, get the grip. I come back, I pull his chin away from him and push my elbow to my hip. Wow. That feels fantastic.
Looks all right.
And they're everywhere, Like I said, stood at the front, there's neck cranks. I always fight for it when they're in a wrestling position, so turn over my knees. So I'll grab his chin from the front, run over, and do it. Okay, so it's not nice rolling on me because I'm going to go for neck cramps. So, take the gloves off, I'll sweat that and I'll push up some ice bands.